That was just bullshit. Well, we have new guns, I think. No, same old shit, I think. Oh no, we do have different stuff. I don't actually know. Oh no, that's the Apache. Oh, hold up. I think I'm being an idiot again. Guerrilla relation. Yep, there we go. The next one is the a jet? Oh, we'd probably have to take an airport for that, actually. Also, I actually kind of like the army model bike. Come back! Traitor is scum! Come back! Please come back! Oh, there's that car I like. Oh, shit! I'm not doing that. Oh. Wait, I know what to do. Sounds like a lawnmower. And oh, didn't fly. Okay. All right.
Hola, carnal. You ready to
come back and prove yourself?
Hola, carnal. You ready to go to
traitorous scum? Please come back.
Whoever did that?
Are you ready to go to war against the filthy
government? Whoever thought of that is my favorite person now.
Please come back.
Come here! You're mine!
Your ass is grass, boy. Oh, y'all. I'm going down. I will follow you all the way up this road until you burst into flame, so you might as well just get it done right. Yeah. Oh, you can't hit those with bullets. You can hit people with bullets, though. Get the Mercenaries games one day. We gotta play through those. Those were good games. Good series. I mean, it's not just cause, but it's like I grew up playing it. It was friggin' amazing.
Dance, bitch!
Christ, the entire world was a big-ass sandbox. You could just blow everything up, and it was amazing. You're almost there, senor. Let's do that sweep, though.
Marco! Marco! This is the police!
That ground sweep. I'm going to sweep the floor with you. Literally. But I'm going to sweep the floor for you. I'm gonna kill you by rapidly spinning with a machine gun. I don't know. Okay, you know what? Well, now I am on a roof. Why would you? That would have been the perfect time to use your parachute. Either way, mine now, get out! You hear the guy in the background there? Assholes! That was amazing. Assholes! Why? Why do you do? Please come back. Okay, so I saw a while ago we got a new heavy drop. It's called the Reichsmobile. Christ sakes. Here. There, I'm in an open area. Can you send me? Shit. Send me a sheet, senor. Like, come on. What's left? We've got that place, that place, that place. That's about it. Three places left.
Look out!
Yeah, they could probably send me stuff up here, can't they? Son of a... Okay, so we got an agency GP. Dickhead. Where's the helicopter? Helicopter, where are you? Okay, apparently you cannot grapple to the helicopter. Okay.
Crazy horse.
I would like to know where those bullets are. Headlights. What about the rockets, though? I got nothing. Move. say thank you. Agency business. Move. And I have to ask you to move. Move, please. Get out. Rico, run!
Run away!
Pankhurst. Bus tap tap. Run away! Okay, take our next right. Mind if I steal this? No? Thank you. Okay, bye. Yep, yeah, boat that way. That general direction. There are things over here that we can do stuff with. Now I know how to, you know, properly do this. Well, actually, no, I'm going to keep this helicopter because it'll help me blow things up. And blowing things up is a very good thing. Especially when you like blowing things up. You go boom. You go boom. I said go boom. Blow up. Get exploded, damn it. Is Kersplode. Hi, how you doing?
Comarada.
Traitorous scum!
Then let's go, amigo.
I need bullets. And my helicopter. Everything up, you'll hit something important eventually. For example, if you blow this guy up repeatedly, you'll hit the police station. You gotta be strong, man. You gotta build up strength, you know? And getting blown up is a very good way to build up your strength, you know? It's, you gotta learn how to dodge missiles effectively. Hello? Oh shit, yeah, I've got no health, I can't screw around.
See what happens when you make me angry?
You turn into Hulk. Mine now, get out! I like saying that. It's funny for me. Well, it's fun for me. Because it's like, there's a bunch of guys in the area, then you suddenly put up your flag, and it's like, mine now, get out, flip, nope, no more for you, bitch. And, you know. Yeah. They just kind of disappear into obscurity. We're going left. Say hi to obscurity for me. Stops floating.
Hola, carnal. You ready to go to war against
traitorous scum? Please come back.
Comarada, are you ready to go to war against the filthy government dogs?
We have shit to do. Yeah, I'm ready to go to war. I even brought some, I brought a helicopter. That's the main idea here. And there's Nambo Depot. And there's a policeman. Get that police station from range. Let's get that, oh, what? Shit. Serious? You kidding? Policia. Son of a rat. Bitch. What? Fine, if that's how you want to play your game, fine. We'll be all business, no play. Just for you.
Hola, camarada. Are you ready to go to war against the government dogs?
I'm ready to blow them up. Kill every last one of the bastards. Take over everything. Destroy everything they've ever loved. And make certain they never see it again. Not certain. Soit. Okay, bye. He's blessing up the space with Team Rocket. Very devoted Pokemon fan. He wanted to see exactly where they were blessing off to. Not even the right object I'm shooting at. Okay, let's go explore, I guess. Oh, there it is. Found it. Okay, now to go back to blowing shit up. Destroy everything! Oh, there it is. I was looking for it, because it's not Nintendo. I don't even care, I just want everything to be blown up. See ya, policia, wouldn't wanna be ya. Yeah. Sure. See ya, policia, really wouldn't wanna be ya. That's the best I got. Well, there's a bunch of police in the region, so I guess we better boop, get out!
Maramikas, kill him!
Ours now.
Shinga loco!
Come back! Please come back. Now we've got that main area up there. Other than that, this entire island's done. One, two, pick up the pace, bitch! Okay. Let's go. Faster, please. We need speed. Speaking of which,
Need for Speed Underground coming soon to a YouTube near you.
Yeah, that's coming. Need for Speed Underground. Eventually. Actually, it might go up before this, to be honest.
Are you ready to go to war against a filthy
traitorous scum?
Comarada, are you ready to go to war against the filthy government dogs?
Still got a helicopter. But they've probably got helicopters to combat my helicopter. Yep, there it is, actually. They no longer have helicopters to combat my helicopter. Okay, they have more than one helicopter. There's another one. I should really go refill my health. Dodge that.
Stop right there.
Itch.
Please, citizen. This is the police.
Oh, there he is. They can't even spawn before I murder their faces. Son of a bitch! I always do that. I always jump to vehicle when I mean to open my parachute. Free citizen. Nah, bitch, I ain't no citizen. I dramatically jumped out of a cargo plane. That automatically means I'm not a legal citizen. Although maybe he is a citizen, I'm not really sure.
Huh.
I think he's American. I think Rico's American. Oh, we are going to park right here.
Hey,
they're all on the roof, sorry. Yep. They're all on the roofs. Mine now. Get out. I'm sorry. I believe I said get out. Yeah. There we go. He's gone. Ladder. Yeah, no. Didn't think so.
Hey, move away, senor. Now.
Go away, senor. Now. How would I do roof-to-roof stunts if Rico jumps like a goddamn, like, I don't even know what to compare him to. He just does not jump. He kind of just hops. I mean, he goddamn hops, but... about all he's got going for him. Where the hell are these? Well, I guess I can get in the conveniently placed helicopter that I had before and search for him. Oh, there it is. I just don't know how to video game properly. New kind of kick. These ones should be quick then. Oh? Hello? Yes. Where is it? Oh, it's down there. Well, screw it. Let's give it a shot. Why not? There we go. Am I cool now? No? Didn't think so. Nope. That hurt. I mean, in reality, that would have broken both my ankles and probably my face, but you know what? I will take it. Okay. Climb! Thank you! Ah, the clunky controls of old games. We're almost at 4 hours. No! Christ's sakes. Back up we go. Da 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 da. Hi ho! Kill me! Okay. Apparently, you can just kind of do that. Yeah, there it is. Perfect. Perfect parking. I just sunk the entire ass end of the helicopter into the building. That is how you properly park your vehicle. Ladies and gentlemen. Honestly, probably mostly guys. So we have another one of these here situations. Say ERL El Republico Liberationio. I don't know. Liberatoros? I don't even know. Okay, what have I got left? Oh, Christ, I got a lot of room left. Really? All that and I've only taken that amount of space? Holy shit. Right now, with the XSplit and all the Roxio crap and all that stuff, Christ, I'd have, let me think. Probably, like, 80 to 100 gigs taken up. This is not even 50. I mean, I've been going for 4 hours straight, so, you know. Hiccups are things that will occur. Yeah. Do I want to do the two races? I'm gonna be honest. I really don't. I wonder if we can take that camp. Screw it, let's try and take that camp. Because camps are sometimes a good thing to have, I think. I mean, from what I remember, I think you can get the sand turrets and stuff to work on your side, but I'm not sure. That might have been Just Cause 2. Just Cause. God, I keep calling it Just Cause. Because, you know, you do everything just because, or just cause. But no, it's Just Cause, because Rico has a just cause for shooting the president in the throat. If we're even shooting a president in the throat, I'm not really sure. I mean, I'm pretty sure the entire game here is... I'm pretty sure the entire point of this game is to find and shoot the president in the throat. So... yeah. How far away are we? Not too far. God, the music in this game. And it's funny, actually, I don't think they ever released an actual soundtrack for this game. Oh, son of a bitch. I think I know this place. Yep. You're first, Toronimo. That bitch is going down first. And like I was saying earlier, skydiving and stuff in this game, just the ambience to it is good too. Like, it adds so much to it. See? There we go.
Best way to see the country.
Huh! God damn it. Really? Sniper rifle. Oh. You serious? You shitting me right now? You gotta be shitting me. You've gotta be shitting me. I haven't even gotten to the guy yet, and they're already shooting at me.
Jose is very upset.
What?
He wants something badly, but there's no one around to go get it for him.
Oh shit, I can't take it yet. It's a side mission. Why? Why? I'm going to get something to eat. I'm going to get food.